Welcome to RYF AI Educational Channel, where you can learn about AI and all about educational topics. Goes rogue engineers attacked during live demo. See, robots are becoming alarmingly real, and sometimes, dangerously unpredictable. In a recent live demonstration, a humanoid robot malfunctioned, aggressively swinging at engineers, reminiscent of a scene from a sci-fi thriller. This incident, captured on camera, has ignited social media and raised pressing questions about AI safety. Meanwhile, in China, a car manufacturer has introduced life-sized humanoid robots with blonde hair and sunglasses into showrooms to assist in vehicle sales. In Germany, a robotics company has unveiled a humanoid worker capable of operating for 8 hours straight, priced competitively below a Tesla. Across the Atlantic, researchers at UC Berkeley have released a $5,000 open-source humanoid robot that enthusiasts can 3D print at home. This DIY robot is already being modified to enhance its walking capabilities and durability. Hyundai is also making strides by integrating Boston Dynamics Atlas robots into their factory floors, aiming to produce 300,000 electric vehicles annually with robotic assistance. The viral video in question shows a humanoid robot, suspended from a crane during a routine motion test, suddenly flailing its limbs and causing chaos in the factory. Two engineers nearby had to scramble to safety as the robot knocked over equipment and displayed erratic behavior. The footage has garnered over 100,000 views in just a few hours, with viewers drawing parallels to dystopian films and expressing concerns about the future of AI integration. This event underscores the rapid advancements and potential risks in the field of robotics. While companies like Pudu Robotics and Clone Robotics showcase impressive humanoid prototypes, incidents like this highlight the importance of stringent safety measures and ethical considerations in AI development. As robots begin to take on roles from sales to manufacturing and even domestic tasks, it's crucial to question, how prepared are we for this integration? Could a robot soon replace your job? Share your thoughts in the comments below. If this video made you reconsider the trajectory of AI and robotics, give it a like and subscribe for more insights into the evolving world of technology. Thanks for subscribing, since we need to get up to 1,000 subscribers, so help us get there. Thanks for your understanding.